So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Pardon? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything.
Then I invoke the right of parley.
No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate. Yep. Still works.
Jack Spatter. Are you lost?
Prisoners don't belong on deck.
Your station is in the brig!
We're here!
Tables have turned, mate.
Hardly. Just a few more maggots to join my crew!
Back off! care to surrender?
The chest! Hand it over!
Jack!
Stay out of this, boy!
Whoa! That's not true. I may still have a lot to learn about love, but I know what it means to share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell me, William Turner. Do you fear death?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Petty tonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it?
Save him?
Part of the ship, part of the crew. The Dutchman must have a captain. Oh. Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! I won't leave you!
No! Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition.
In we go!
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Well.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
Mrs. Turner.
It was a boss.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true. Sora, you know better than anyone. It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
Thank you.